that those of our kind suffer. Separated from the glory of the Kala.